We are the Musikproduktiv Hausmesse in Ippenbüren. We are on stage. Bernd Aufermann is going to demonstrate Engel amplifiers in 2 minutes. So we just got time for a few questions for this amazing guitar player. So Bernd, tell me a little about of your sound. What kind of a sound are you trying to get to the audience here?
Basically, it's a sound that features, of course, an Engel amp. I try to do some stuff that features a lot of classic guitar tones, like the sounds of the Heroes. Trying to get it out with an amp and a few pedals that helped me a lot to get the sound done, like the delay stuff, for example, like David Gilmour stuff. I used the TSA Reptile for that because I really love the modulation that it does. I use for the clean stuff the compressor a lot, the Comp Nova. And yeah, to get this extra stuff for vintage connoisseurs, I would say, this is the Tremonti phaser that I'm using a lot because the four-stage phasing sound is very much close to Ritchie Blackmore's phaser sound that he uses back in the 70s. And this is pretty much awesome, and I really dig the stuff. So this is everything I need to get the job done here. Which is exactly the sound that Blackmore did back in the 70s, and I dig it a lot.
Wow. Could you just tell us about the settings that you prefer on the Tremonti phaser?
That is, level is a quarter up, the bite is on 12 o'clock, then the depth is on 11 o'clock, and the rate is almost 12 o'clock. And the fourth stage is engaged, not the eighth stage. Okay. That's the setting I would prefer if you want to get this this Blackmore sound. And the Reptile is set to probably 595 milliseconds. It's 40% effect level. The repeat is 2 repeats. And the modulation, I use the modulation only on clean stuff. I can show you if you want.
Okay. Let's hear that. Wonderful. I believe that Bernd is ready to go with his Engel amplifier and T-Rex effects. Have a good show.